Kochani, a ja właśnie w drodze do Karpacza, ostatnie dni w Polsce, jadę wspierać, bo musimy się wspierać i jest to bardzo ważne, zwłaszcza w mediach nie głównego nurtu. Musimy się wspierać i pomagać sobie nawzajem po to, żeby ludzi budzić i pokazywać im, że nie wszystko jest naprawdę okej. Dostaję dużo pytań, jeżeli chodzi o Australię. Nie wiem, co się dzieje w Australii, nie mam tam znajomych, ale dotarły do mnie takie dwa krótkie filmiki, więc przetłumaczyłam i wrzucam. Ludzie się budzą, ludzie wychodzą na ulicę. W Australii nie jest łatwo, a my nie chcemy, żeby w Europie i w Polsce była właśnie taka sama sytuacja jak w Australii. Dlatego mobilizacja, wspieramy się nawzajem. 12 września dla tych, którzy mogą, Warszawa. Pozdrawiam. Zobaczcie, co dzieje się w Australii.
Because you've got a cardboard sign.
It's a direction. It's not a law.
It's got a point.
It's a direction. I am sitting here having a picture.
What about everybody else?
Are you now under arrest? Please
follow
my direction,
okay?
Please stand up.
I'm just here
last week.
I'm here having a
picture. Really? You're going to forcibly remove me? You're going to forcibly remove me for what?
For sitting in a park.
Come on, mate. Get a grip.
If you're legally allowed to arrest, why don't you just do it, mate?
You do understand that we're here for you guys as well? All right, we're here for you as well. You will also lose your freedoms if you don't stand up.
Well, we need backup for this lady, guys.
Come on, guys.
Hey, guys. We need backup for this lady.
I'd be ashamed of you.
You'd be ashamed of you. Would you please stand up for me?
Kids to get up, multiple persons around, one person male here, one female here.
It's in your hand, you should be ashamed of yourself.
How do you go home to your kids?
How do you go home to your kids, man? You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed.
Don't go to the park here.
Who are you serving? Who's your master?
We pay your tax, we pay your wages.
Are you a public servant or who are you serving? Who are you serving, man?
Shame on you.
Your mothers
would be ashamed, absolutely.
Shame.
You have two
threatening
your
guy for
doing wrong.
Exactly.
What are we doing wrong?
Are you going to give me your details?
Or just read it out? You've been given the direction. You must go.
Yes, but under law, you're supposed to give me.
Yeah, I'll give it to you.
What a shame. You're assaulting people.
Shame on you.
You're doing illegal things.
And we've got children here.
And charge. $1,000 fine if you don't leave.
How can you?
Give me the $1,000 fine.
Haven't you got a pinky
ring? Emma?